where this is a really great win to win is because USF is definitely a contender. They won the conference tournament last year, and they have bits and pieces that really help them, and they're always one of those teams that's really tough for us to play, and obviously it's a rivalry game, so we always want to come out and win those ones, especially at home. Our 22, our press, really helped us because it's kind of a conservative press, but when we see that people get timid, then we start to play aggressive, and I think that kind of helped us. And then I think our offense was scoring from different spots. It was me, it was Emily, it was Morgan, it was Marie, it was Bear. So I think that when everyone's scoring, it's really hard to guard. That kind of like wears the other team down. So I think that was the biggest thing. I think we weren't afraid to shoot. People that did shoot shots, I think we weren't afraid to shoot. And then once you see the ball in go a few times, I think that's what gets going. You're like, well, I probably could throw it backwards and it might go in. So I think when you see your shot go in a few times, then you're just feeling confident. And well, for the most part, I think my teammates took really good shots. Me, not so much, but I think they took really good shots. So I think, well, it's obviously you go 50% if you're taking layups and taking open shots that the offense provides. We're definitely a defensive team. It always shows up in the stats. When our defense picks up, our offense picks up. We're more aggressive offensively. We finish stronger. We want to go rebound. We want to be on defense, so we're just going to take it at you. So I think that's like the biggest thing with us. We love to be on defense.
Lori Parkinson takes one dribble, top of the key, McGuire, rainbow three, up, pretty touch, and good for Morgan.
Well, USF is always a rivalry game, and we let the last one slip away coming out of overtime. So this week we've really been working on valuing every possession that we have.